Okay, my microphone was off. Just check the audio is okay before we start. Just waiting for everything to load on my old phone. It's taking forever. Waiting. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I can hear myself. So unless you can hear yourself, you're laughing. Alright. Let me get my laptop set up. Let me exit out of this. Oh my god, all this stuff. Alright. I think I'm just going to stick with favorites today. What was the other one times 100? Was that it? Oh god, there's actually no one playing those. That's annoying. Close. Uber upgrade map. Pretty sure that's the one that has the command line upgrades in it. Which is really fucking annoying. So I shan't be playing that one. I wouldn't mind playing one of these actually. See one of these two? Well, I mean, there's no one playing this one, but like. Server not responding. Can't connect because it's full. Right, okay. Right. Well then we'll just see what we have here, Team Fortress. I do like the ones that are like mega money. Machine attacks. Uber upgrade mod. I think that's the annoying one. Fuck it, we'll join it. I think this might be the annoying one though. With the annoying upgrade mechanics. I have a feeling it might be. A real feeling. But I guess we'll find out. But I think it's one of the ones where you can upgrade like really ridiculously. Oh my god. You can upgrade really ridiculously. But secondary weapon. Sniper shield. What? See, look, so money's gone up to 64691. Okay. So I'm pretty sure this is the one where people just fucking sit about waiting for their upgrade money to go up, which is fucking tedious. 6491. Is that the case or no? 6671. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna go up again. Is it gonna go up again? Yeah, see, so the money's actually going up every, what, 30 seconds or something. So what happens is people just fuck about and wait until they have like $100,000, and you know, that isn't that fun to be waiting about, you know, so let me see here. Let me have a look. Machine attack. I don't know what this one is. Machine attacks, no crits. Respawn times. Testing session. Let's try this one. See what it's like. But yeah, I mean, I understand. I mean, it can be okay if you're like, if you're in that kind of mood for it and you want to do something really crazy and play that kind of game mode, but it's just annoying that like, it just takes forever to get the money, and then upgrading every time, going through the command line, or through chat, you know, rather than just going back to the upgrade station. And yeah. Okay, let's see what this one's like. This one could well be a custom map here. There's a lot of them are. But I just hope it's a good custom map and not a shit one. Come on. Oh, fuck. What is this? What the fuck is this? What? right. What is this? What? Oh. Oh God. I don't know what this is. No, power up. Come here. Right. Okay. Sure, you can see me properly. That you can. So another level. Okay. Okay. Right. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna have to wait for this to load then. And just see what it brings up. I'm nervous. Always nervous downloading this stuff. I don't think there's ever anything bad. I think the TFT community is fairly good. Like, they're fairly... I know it can be a bit toxic. At times. Oh my God. At times, but... Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Right. I have no idea what the fuck is happening here. But I guess we're gonna have to just, whoa, what the fuck is this? Other commands, really? Toggle overview. Type in PU. Just look at the walkthrough. What the fuck is this? What is this? Oh my God. Building health, range, metal, I guess. Oh my God. Oh my God, I don't know what the fuck is happening. And I am nervous. I'm fucking nervous. Oh, I'm nervous. Whoa! I don't know what this is. I don't know what the what the fuck is this? What is happening? What is this? Why have a giant head? And why the fuck am I in? Oh my God! Right. I don't know. Right. I can't. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, right. Fuck me, lads. I don't understand what I'm doing. I don't understand what is happening. What? How the fuck did he... Oh, can I get out of this? Can I not use that fucking... Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Okay, I can't. Whoa. Alright, no. I cannot play this. I cannot play this. Ah, fuck off. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, fuck this, lads. Look, people are trying to... trying to not get fucking... like, I can't even go fucking... Okay. Okay, no. I this is just not... Whatever's happening... is not happening. Why the fuck are these guys... What is this? Oh my God. Oh, right. Okay. Okay, look at that. We're laughing. Right. I don't understand. This is kind of similar to the Star Wars one that I played. Come on. Woo. Oh, we're laughing. I died. The worst part is I'm actually really good at fucking like Mario Kart and stuff. Like Mario Kart and like racing games. See this? Look at this. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. I'm just dying. That's all I'm doing. I'm just dying. This is just a death simulator is what we're playing now. This is just how to die. Is what's happening. How are they doing this? Right, wait. I can't. I turn the fuck around, please. I can't. It's blast jump, right. Okay. Oh my god. How am I doing this? Everyone's here? No, we're not. You've got 10 seconds to memorize the sentence to win. Okay. Yes! Okay. Right, you know what? I need to leave this. Because I don't know what the fuck's happening. Yes, no, whatever. Maybe, I don't know. Can you repeat the question? This is just... You know, cancel. I can't. I have no fucking clue what that is. And I bet you some of the story ones are good, if you know how to play them properly. I'm sure some of them are really good fun, but like... I don't have the patience for them. Uber upgrade. Hard. Join our Discord. Ghost Town. Oh, 6 of 6 already. Alright, they're all full. Be with robots, that's annoying, because people always want to be with the fucking robots. Alright, here's a times 100. Let's see what this one's like. See if we can get more people joining this one. Steep. Okay. I think the other 100 weapons when we play it is... more like... like stock maps. What is this? Right. Rules can't map rotation. Oh yeah. Oh shit! It's not max money. Fuck. All right. Build and upgrade. Yeah. Okay. Accept that. Okay. Let's see what we're like here. Right. Okay, so I'm just gonna build my teleporter here, where all the other teleporters are, I guess. Teleporter going up. Whoa, okay. Right. Oh my god. Right. Look at this. Oh no, is this another? Oh no. Yes, it is. Awesome. Just awesome. Just awesome. just awesome, lads. Yeah. But he's sentries there are. Right, where are they coming from down here? I assume right from here. Right, I'm gonna pick one here, fuck it. Right, what do we have here? Oh, you know what, actually, can we go up there? Can we go?
Do you think we need more fucking sentries and dispensers, or do you think this is enough?
We might need more, I think. We may need more sentries. I feel like... I'm not sure, but we may need more.
This is just a tomfuckery of what TF2 is.
Oh, God. That's great. That is... Where is all my shit here? Where's my... There we go. Come here, you... Oh god, no, I'm not ready for this. I really am not ready for this. Come on. Let me build. I can't build here? Are you fucking serious? I can't build here? Alright, I guess... Ooh, okay. It's not gonna work. Alright, well, what if I build here?
How can we fail? We have like 83 sentries down.
Ready? Where are they coming from? From up here? Where are they coming from here?
Time to die, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, run away. We're still gonna lose. Oh, my God.
This is D-Day right here.
Oh, God. Oh, I shouldn't have... Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have upgraded. I upgraded the wrong thing. Fuck. I upgraded the wrong thing. I upgraded my... I keep forgetting that this one has... It already has modified... it already has modified... shit, can I refund my upgrades or not? Fuck. This, it's already upgraded. So now I can't... Oh, hang on, wait. Oh, yes. I fixed it, don't worry. I fixed it. All my sentries are dead. Yeah, of course they are. All dead. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god, we're all dead. Sentry's dead? No, still alive. Okay. We're living. If you can call this living. If you can call this living, we're doing it. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god, everything's... we're dead already? Oh my god. Oh lads. No. What a save. What a fucking save that was. Oh lord. What a save. Jesus. I don't know what this... Oh, I hope, I'm praying my sentries can hold on here. Oh, I'm praying. Where's all my fucking teammates? That's the question. Oh, shit in hell. Oh, no. That's over. Fuck. I've got no ammo or anything. Oh my god. Where the fuck is everyone? Oh fuck this, man. Did everyone leave? Everyone fucking left, man. Jeez. Right, I guess firing speed and I guess crit resist. We can't do this with only three. Well, there was like five or six of us. What happened? Did they all leave?
Holy shit, if you're an engineer, you can refund your dispenser's range infinitely.
And what does that mean? Oh. To get more money? To get lots of money? No. Let me see. Is this a lie, boy? Telling us fibs? Okay. Oh no. Well. That is a good tip then after all. Why wouldn't I refund this? Oh. Okay. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh shit. Well, we don't need fucking insane range, do we really? We don't really need insane range. But that is good to know. These metal regen, yes. Crit resistance, bullet resistance. What the fuck is this? That's a new one, no? I mean, I don't really need a disposable sentry, do I, really? Health on kill. What I might do is a few of these. Oh, that's new. That isn't usually there either. Okay, fire and speed, yes. I mean, health on kill doesn't really bother me. Do I want jump height? Maybe. No. Build an upgrade. Two-way teleporter. Maybe, but it's not a huge deal. Okay. Let's go. So he was almost right. I mean, I can't quite refund everything infinitely, but I mean, we got like $10,000 doing that, so that isn't bad. Receive 32 coins for being the only four players, right? Okay, I guess. Thanks for that, I guess. Exit. Let's. Oh fuck. Shit, too late. Oh fuck. There wasn't getting any lighter. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh no. Okay. A bit of a body block there, kinda. Oh my god, they are fucking us up, man. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Sentry Buster, oh no. Whoa! No. Save me! Live! Oh, lads, these sentry busters are killing us. They're absolutely killing us, man. Oh, fuck. It's over. It's over, it's over, it's over. I can't. I can't kill him. Right, so there is only just one of us then. Right. Okay, hang on. Hold on. There is a way. What I could do is this. Map rotation. Okay, 6. Let's do Ghost Town. Yes. 7. Current rotation. Well, I mean. 9. Can we not vote for this? Can we vote for a new map? Okay, hold on. Let's see, exit. Yes. Yes. Help. Items, junk. Okay, 3. Call admin. Donate. Emotes. Fog group. Inventory. Nominate a map. Play a slot machine. Exchange. Go to third person. Okay, so that would mean that. Nominate. Okay. Nominate map. 7. Right. So can I move? Can we call a vote on maps? Is there a way to call votes? Is there a way to call? Let me see. Call map vote TF2. Do some on the fly googling here. Oh wait. Tell you no one. Next map vote. So you're open first map. 2 more players required for TF2 stats. Right, so next map on rotation TF2, because we're not gonna do anything. System maps of server. Server starts, it loads the first map in that list. Once maps are yada yada yada. What happens when I, for fuck's sake, vote to change map TF2. How do we do that? Change the vote to vote next map. How the fuck do we do this? I don't know how we... What's the... Dot kick. Dot... Oh, okay. So what? Unite change level. The current map doesn't end. The current map changes. Ah, right. How do I change level? Dot change level. Extend. Client commands. Chooses a map on a level vote. Chooses no. Vote option 4. Call vote. Opens a dialog box. Right, so you're telling me if I do this. Sorry this is taking so long, but no one's playing this. And this is quite a good server. Oh my god. Why can't I do anything anymore? There must be a way to... What am I doing wrong here? Server commands. Oh, wait a minute. Cooldown, allow vote. To enable change... Oh, okay, so you're telling me it's server class limits vote. We'll get this lads. Issue change level. This is not going to work, probably. Like, fuck you. I mean, why can't we just change the level? There's definitely a way to do this. But I just don't know. I don't know how to do it. Voting is a voting system. Click on the checkbox. Oh, wait a minute. The checkbox. Oh. Oh. Wait a minute, change mission. Restart game. Kick. Change. Ah! We can't change maps. Vote to be selected. Voting system. Disabled server command, yada yada yada. Right, fuck this. Actually, what map is this we're playing? Who is the Black Wonder? So really we want his maps then? Black Wonder. We want his disguise maps then, is that it? Lazy Purple. Because I assume all of his maps must have the same kind of things in it. Black Wonder. Black Wonder. Join game, auto retry. Join the server as soon as it's available. Does this work? Does this auto retry work? Or no? I'm still looking up potentially how to call a vote, like how to change, you know, like a map rotation, like how do you skip to the next one. So we can build 3 of everything. But only one mini sentry. Only one mini sentry. Oh, no. Oh, we're joining. Yes. So it does work. Auto retry does work. So let's see. Yeah, that's perfect. I'm just hoping it's.
I made some calls and got you.
Whoa. Right, 2000, we have 3, so can we still do this? No we can't. General rules, can't join team map rotation. Okay. No, don't touch those. Bullet resist, what the fuck is this? Why is it, oh, sorry. I read that wrong last time. Never mind me. Don't mind me. It's weird you can't build more than one teleporter. Considering you can build 3 of everything else. Alright, where are we going here? right. So where are they coming from? Right, so they're coming from here. Okay. 4, 3, 2. Okay, so we got 1, 3 dispensers. Oh fuck, here we go now. Missing everyone. That's it. Look how fast the heavy's moving again. Oh god. Okay. Look at the sniper just throwing just throwing piss on them. Just tossing the Gerardi. Oh lord. Spy, mega spy. All these fucking scouts, man. Oh god. Fuck. Whoa. A mega spy? Kamikaze demo, ready to build another sentry here. It's fucking sharpish. Oh. I fucking wasted that, man. Wasted. Oh fuck. No. Fuck. Oh my god, there's no. Fuck. Right. There's nothing I can do here. Sentry gun all dead. Okay, another one dead. Perfect. Fuck. Alright, where are they coming from here? Whoa! Nice shot. Whoa. Fuck. Oh, shit. I wish they only spawned one. I wish they only spawned one Sentry Buster rather than three. Okay. Where is everyone? Oh God. Where is... Fuck. Sentry Buster's... Oh, my shit's dead again. Stop sapping my stuff, man. Alright. Fuck. Oh no. Fuck. There's other sentry is where? Ah, bollocks. There he is. He's right fucking there. This guy's like a mega spy. Why is this guy not fucking dying, man? Alright, how are we fixed here? Where are we looking here? How are we looking here? Whoop. Whoop. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna go grab another dispenser. I put it at the front line there. If I can remember where the fuck I left it. Which of course I can't. Nice! Easy money. Easy money. The hardest part really seems to be trying to maintain. Trying to. To like maintain. Why is my exit says not built? To maintain all three sentries and all your equipment is the hardest part. To like babysit it all, you know. Metal regen, possibly. Save the rest for those building upgrades. Now, there's one. Where the fuck are the rest of my dispensers? I don't know where I put them. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, does it? I can just destroy them. It doesn't matter where they are, because I can just what do you call it? Put them wherever. Three. Right. Where are the rest of my sentries? I'm certain, actually they're probably way, way, way at the back. That's fine. I can just teleport forward with them. Okay, there's one. And loot.
I'm moving this.
Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. Bollocks. Whoa, shit. Fucking hell. Go, 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 go. Oh no, fuck you. Live, you fucks. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on with a scout, man? Was that why? Was he missing them all? He's hitting them. He's fucking hitting them, lads. He fucking jumped at me. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. So I feel like it's a glitch. I'm not meant to be hitting them. Okay. Okay. Oh, thank you. Holy shit. Fuck. I want to end this one. No, maybe not. I can get some more. Nice. Nice one. Right, so where are they coming from here? They are coming from up there. Robot working man. So they are coming from there. I'm trying to think of a better kind of... like out of the way a bit more, you know. But I kind of want them. It's awkward because I want the sentries apart so they don't get hit by the like sentry busters. But it doesn't matter because there's three of them. I don't know. Three of them spawn anyway, so it doesn't actually matter, you know.
I'm moving this.
Where's the other one? Where's my other sentry gun? Down here? No. One. Two. No. No, 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 no.
I'm ready.
Where the fuck did I put the other one? One there. One there. Where's the third one? Have I gone mental? Teleporter. So, one sentry there, one sentry there. There's one, I've missed one. I've forgotten one somewhere. I can't remember where. Oh my, holy shit! Right? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh fuck. Whoa! How the fuck is that happening? How is he jumping to fucking destroy all my stuff? Also, why can't I only build two sentries? Why can't I build a third one? Oh my god. Holy shit! Sentry left. What should I change to being heavy or something? Doesn't really do much fucking difference. Or making much difference anyway. Like, I can't build and maintain them fast enough, you know? Where's my other sentry gun? Oh shit. I still don't know where my third sentry gun is. Still no idea. Two sentries there. And of course it's outside the range. Fuck's sake. I have no idea. Fuck's sake, lads. Is it gonna kill anybody or is it gonna die? Shite. Absolutely shite. Right. I wonder, do we need more? Use your power canteens temporarily. Oh, yeah, if you go. See here. Let's see. What have we got here? How is that other heavy moving so fast? Oh. Is this glitched again? Yes. Yes, it has. Glitched again on me. Pretty sure the brass piece is just glitched. Where's the... No, there we go. There we go. Alright. Alright. I think... Okay. Look how fast this is! Yes! Alright. Look at this! Look at this, guys. Holy fuck. Look at the sniper! Stop pushing them towards the fucking thing, idiots. I have my own sentry gun now. Oh my god. Look at this. That's right, push them back. Push them back. This guy's using the Huel long heater. Holy shit! Oh my god. I have to change class again. Look at this! Look at this! I can't. I fucking just can't. Maybe I should change. Maybe I should be like. I need to do some more. I need to do more damage. I can't fucking. Shit. All right. I'm gonna try and go demo maybe. I am not killing anybody. Jesus Christ, man. Come on. Maybe I should change to the other machine gun. Fucking hell, how is he killing me so easily? How am I being killed so easily? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Oh. Right. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. All right. I honestly can't stay alive long enough. Like, there's nothing I can do here. I don't know what to do. I don't know how he's getting so much damage. How is he getting so much damage? I can't change class. That includes changing loadouts. How is he getting so much damage? How is he not dying? Is that what he's doing? Coming away and then... Like, I cannot stay alive. Maybe might change the demo man next round if we don't. Well, if we survive this, if we do or don't. Whoa. Like, what is this? What is this? Like, am I doing something wrong? Am I doing something wrong? Like, how come he's not dying so quickly? Oh, well, he's dying there, to be fair. Am I doing something wrong? Resistances and, like, health regen's full. I don't know. Not sure if it's something I am not doing properly. Right. But there's just nothing. I mean, I'm just able to do nothing. Great. Didn't realize that was two-way. Fuck. Why am I going forwards? I don't know why I'm going forwards. What the fuck is happening? I am not getting any fucking kills here at all. So that's what I need. I need some projectile deflection. But I can't afford it. At present. I still don't understand how I'm being pulled towards the heavies as they're shooting me. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Where the fuck is the bomb? Kill this fucking guy. Oh my god. Look at this here. Holy shit. We're almost through this fucking wave, like, to be fair. Very close. Whoa! Come on. There you go. Fuck me, lads. Can I buy this fucking deflector yet? Holy shit. Right, in fact, you know what, get rid of that one, and give me one of those, 129, 129, I wonder what's up there, we probably can't get up there, I would say. It's crazy that someone designed all this. Like, fair fucks. Look at the fucking dispenser range. Haha! Should I change to be demo or no? You know what? I think I'll stay heavy this round. And
I am ready.
Do I want to go? Let me. What's the demo man get here? Ammo capacity, clip size, firing speed. Whoa! Oh shit! Oh well, I guess I'm demo man. Did I? Have I fucked up here? Have I got? I didn't buy anything else. I bought nothing. Oh my god! Oh god, no. Oh god, no. What the fuck is happening? Right. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing with this. There must be a way to do this properly. I just haven't quite figured out what it is. Jesus Christ. Probably should have refunded all my stuff from Heavy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. So I guess my job is to just fucking fuck everything up. It's just fucking everything. Oh lord. Oh god. The problem is I keep going under. I need to stop going under. Going under buildings or undercover, I guess. There you go. Stop going under. Otherwise your bombs just will come towards you. Scatter demo. Okay. Alright. It's the third time Power's said one of your rockets to me. I honestly, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know where my bombs are going. I can't see a thing. You know. Soldier, I wonder? I keep killing myself, it's a problem. I don't know why. I don't know what to do. Just run away from fucking everything. Like, I don't understand what is happening. Hyper shield medic. I'm just doing, like, insane damage. Like, a really... really large area of damage. Oh god. Maybe that's more like it. Maybe I should be even at the ground. There we go. Right. And not. Don't aim up the way. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Like, I can't even see what I'm doing. And then this one doesn't matter. Like, this just goes normally. Weirdly. There you go. Contributing absolutely nothing to this. Contributing absolutely no, absolutely nothing. Oh god. Damage 133. I'm way behind everyone else. Way behind. Way behind. Oh my god. It's just. I'm just doing a tiny bit of damage to everybody. Oh yeah, revive me. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh my god. Fucking arrows there are about the place. Right, where are we looking here? How many arrows are in that demo, man? Oh lord. Jesus. Right. I'm not entirely sure that is the one for me. What? Right, is there a loadout that's like buff banner? Right. Is there a loadout that I should be using here that's, you know, another, what is this? Ooh. Oh, there's no splash damage from that, is that right? Okay. There's nothing special on this one? Okay, so there must be like a meta. There must be like a meta. Oh god. No? Refund upgrades. 7,000. Do I wanna... Fuck this. Resistance bullet penetration. Alright. See how this goes. I guess it's better than dying every 2 seconds from my own bombs. Spies where? Oh. Holy fuck. No. Whoa. Fucking damage of the scouts with knights. With their extreme force of nature, is that it? I can't see a thing. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, we're almost through this wave, man. Very close. We're very almost. Was it way easier wave than last time? The last wave was a fucking absolute bollocks. Well, no doubt this. He still has 7,000 health. Oh my god. Oh my god. Easy. Like nothing. Like nothing. So what's down here? Oh, some kind of crusher. some kind of crusher or something. See what the next one's like. I don't mind playing engineer when there's like you can play with 3 sentries. It's just it's a hassle trying to maintain all of them. Especially, it'd be way better if sentry busters had come only one rather than one per sentry. Now, I know whenever you're playing with other engineers in general play, that it is one per sentry. But I just wish it wasn't. I wish it wasn't, you know. Oh my god. What is this? Attack, defend? Top secret. Have you seen this person? Some random guy, spy tech. Bankrupt. Find these men. Must tell employees. That's not a secret base. If you keep telling people where it is. Do not feed the homeless helmet. Wearing man living in our dumpsters. Best to rel, I'm a bust. Shirts downgraded from optional to strongly discouraged. Captain Dan, guest lecture on eating old things this July, right? Capture point taken. Notice capture points can be retaken if captured by the enemy. This does not apply to scouts or that train. Pain train. Slapper doodle. This is quite a nice view map, isn't it? This is very well made, this map, isn't it? It's very nice. Although I hear cars driving, but where are they? Where are all the driving cars? Regular John's poor blood houses, are you? I think this game is based in like the 60s or so, wasn't it? Or the 50s or 40s? Let me just see here for a second. Refresh all these. I wouldn't mind actually playing another Ghost Town. Lazy Purple, Black Wonder, Downtown. I feel like that's the one we're currently playing. Magnus on hard drives. Right. Ghost Town. Dead. Oh yeah. Someone's trying to fucking knife me there. I can hear them. Big Rock. So you want to play what, Ghost Town? Oh, there's quite a few actually, is there? Ghost Town. 0 of 10. Oh my god, no one is playing it. Shims the server, be the boss, is rewritten. Ready. Do I want to join that? Let's go. Probably not really. Right. I think that's a good time as any to end the stream. Because I'm not sure how good these other maps are going to be. Oh my god. Upgrades. This is a suboptimal position to... What the fuck is this here? Oh, fuck. I'm moving this. There wasn't getting any lighter. So I'm not sure how good these levels are going to be, if I'm honest. This fucking game is addictive, man. Yeah, I know. Yeah, they're all dead. Yeah, I know. They're all dead. Yeah. I thought I had a fucking... Oh, no.
I'm moving this.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I think I'm going to stop it there. Guys, thanks for stopping by, everyone. I appreciate it. If you like what you've seen here, give me a thumbs up, give me a follow. And yeah, I'll probably be back on either next Friday. No, in fact, I'll be on. No, I could be on next Friday. Friday and or Sunday. So guys, until then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next stream. Good night.